Hey, here how I made the resonator port for that Kalimba project, part 2. I use small drill bits to drill many holes along the sketch perimeter, and then I use bigger drill to remove bigger parts in the center. Next, time to assemble a fretsaw through the hole and cut along the line as precisely as I can. The idea here is to make a template that I can follow when cutting a final resonator and not ruin its edge. By the way, it's the same plywood template I used to make the top of the instrument itself. That's why template shape matches perfectly with the top shape. After cutting with a hand saw, I used Dremel with a small cylinder to finalize the edge and make some smoke for a better mood in my workshop. Oh, it's time to check batteries in my fire alarm.